So I had some guys ask me how to get to the trailheads from the parking area. So I'm going to try to show you how to get to Sutter Trail from the Little Prairie parking area. This is how I do it, anyhow. Trail 2 starts right here, one of the many starting points for Trail 2. Take the left here. Here. A little right. Trail 3, Sutter Trail. This is pretty much it right here. Let's do a lap. Watch out for the bridges, they are slippery. For a couple of weeks due to weather mainly, and it's not gelling right now. Boy, my fingers are freezing.